Oh! The hell? Will I just fall off of something?
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Well, there's a bottle we can take.
Oh yes, we can use this one for a target. Hello,
one.
Bottle number one. Four more to go.
One! One bottle! Oh! I'm guessing we should run through it because we'll get stuck in here if we don't. Okay. Is this gonna happen every time we find a bottle? A shirt.
This is the scariest thing here.
What, the shirt? Why? Oh, that's the old doll I couldn't see.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
To me, that's scarier than the shirt. Dolls could be creepy, man. Human caricatures. Something so innocent that can be sinister if seen in a different light.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel.
Hmm.
I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. That kind of hurts.
C and R. Rachel and who? Chloe, huh? Yeah. Welcome to hell.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Doesn't she? Doesn't she have... Oh, that's Dana with the makeup. Never mind.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Never mind, it's not a tape.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Well, it could be you now, because Rachel's gone. Chloe was here, Rachel was here.
I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
Yeah, Max was here.
Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel. So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Hmm. DJ Irish Bacon?
I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
Rachel or Chloe? Or neither.
Oh, there you are, little bottle. Trying to play hide and seek.
Before I grab it, let me look at everything else.
Okay. Ouch.
Yes, moi?
Rachel songs.
Oh.
I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Something gonna happen when you grab this bottle? The whole place gonna fall down around us or something.
Oh, there you are, Bob. Trying to play hide and seek. Only three bottles left.
La La Land this way. What up, Max? Hey, I'm busy right now. Talk to you later. Is Dr. Graham in the house? Serious science question. I make house calls for you. What up, pup? Puts on serious science face. What do you know about relativity, wormholes, time travel? So now I'm Doctor Who? Or Doc Brown? For what class? I never got any cool time science homework, and I know this shit. I'll explain in detail later if you actually help me. Like time, my texts are infinite, plus I have unlimited messaging. I'll make you a list of essential books and websites and movies. I'm intrigued by your new interest in science. You know I like sci-fi, just think hard about it, okay? Hit me up anytime if you have any questions. I'll be in the DeLorean getting my DeLorean ready. We are so going ape. Newburgh is 60 miles, so we should have around 5. So we should leave around 5. I drive. Hell yeah, we will in your new ride. We have to get supplies for the drive-in. Maybe we can have dinner first. Dot, dot, dot. Or whatever. Anyway, go ape. Too late. Smiley face. Joyce. There's a star on it, which means it's new. Talking to Joyce Price after 5 years is almost as intense as seeing Chloe again, especially right back in ye old Two Whales Diner. That clinking of silverware and the smell of sizzling bacon rewound me back to being a kid hanging out there with my parents for breakfast. I remember her always smiling at Chloe, even in mischief. Doubt she smiles at her hijinks now, but they still banter like mother and daughter. I moved to Seattle so soon after William died that I never saw how it affected Joyce. I'm glad she's not pissed at me for being selfish and never looking back. I still remember the last time Chloe and I saw him alive. I wonder how often Joyce relives that day. That's the worst kind of rewind, one you can't control. But if I could go back to that moment, what would I do? I can only imagine how Joyce ended up with David Madsen. Talk about opposites. You can tell she loves him, disturbing as that sounds. Maybe she just wanted a more structured life for herself. Obviously it didn't work out that way with Chloe. I hope they both treat her right. Joyce deserves the best. Chloe was late, duh, so I was happy to be distracted by seeing Joyce again. The diner is like a museum piece, except with customers. Better still, the food hasn't changed at all, and Joyce seemed really glad to see me again, and she didn't give me a guilt trip for not staying in touch. After William died, she wanted to move forward with a new life and husband. Chloe doesn't want to accept that. Maybe it was someone who wasn't David Madsen. Joyce naturally gave me shit for corrupting Chloe with my devil weed, quote unquote, though I'm not sure she even believed it was mine. I'm not sure she believed it either. Because she scolds us for it and then says that, we bailed Chloe out. What could I say? I can see she actually loves David, even if I don't see how. The breakfast was so worth the grief, though. So much drama and I haven't even finished my breakfast. Hold on a second, guys. Finally, Chloe showed up more bubbly than I would have thought after almost getting killed in a bathroom yesterday. It makes me happy to see her smile. But that smile meant trouble since all she really wanted was for me to show off my rewind power. So I did, and I have to admit, I felt like a total boss. Except I did start feeling weak and woozy the more I rewound. I even got a nosebleed, which kind of freaked me out. Chloe always wants more, so she demanded we go to her top-secret lair. She still had to get pissed off at me because I dared to answer Kate's call. I'm not a fan of Chloe's petulant side. She tried to make me feel like an ass, but screw that. Kate was so happy I answered, I actually felt worse for her. Chloe has to know I can have two friends at once. Yeah, really? Was she always like that? Oh, looking around the junkyard. But those flowers. A scary shirt, for some reason. Washing machine.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Been through here, right? Third bottle.
Coming this fall, Max Caulfield, Bottle Hunter. Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
She's so witty.
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
What's that over there? Oh, the washing machine. Okay.
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Where? Oh, over there. We'll go to it in a bit.
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Nothing over in this section.
She's staring at me as if we have a connection.
She's actually looking over there. It's not real. It's the dough from beyond space-time. Dough. That one? There's nothing there. Walking in icky water. Things you can do in a game, but you wouldn't do in real life.
This was an old school punk shirt.
Can I look at the bus?
Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Did see an old refrigerator somewhere.
Beyond repair.
Uh-huh.
Rest in peace.
You've done your work well.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Well, there's the other bottle on top of the refrigerator.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
Oh.
Stupid bottle.
Rewind. Rewind.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
There's one of those birds. I wonder if we can put something under there so the bottle doesn't break?
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
Move the crate?
Maybe I can use this to reach the bottle.
Yeah, this game's starting to hold our hand a little less with this stuff. Nice.
One more bottle to go.
Mm-hmm. Max, I want to thank you for giving me such great advice about going to the police and telling them everything about Nathan. I so appreciate you standing by me. Keeps my faith. XOXOXO. Kate, I'm on your side. Please don't mention me too much if you can. I'm already in trouble around here. And thanks so much for talking to me this morning. I was about to have a serious cry and I needed a friend. You were there, as usual. More exos. It looked like this lit up when we went by it, but there was no... It was just a lighting thing.
No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the Hush Puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk. I don't want to go that way.
I love crab. Crab M Yummy. Do we want to go this way?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Want to go... Not out. Want to go that way. Nope. Gun shells.
That's my Chloe. I have to find dirty ass bottles while you chill? Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God? Or the gods? So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Yeah, but who said anything about we?
Oh, yes. Once I figure out exactly how my power works, a god must doth know these things.
Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Where there's a boat, there's a pirate. Which means booze bottles.
Hmm. Now where are these shells? Oh, here.
Those shells look fresh.
From Chloe? Where's she getting the bullets for this anyway? She took his gun. She took his bullets too? And how many? Sure he'll miss them. If she takes too many.
Hmm. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
As a bridge for what?
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Oh, to get to a bottle on... Oh, the game gave it away. Let me just see what's over here first. I didn't know there was a bottle there.
The Bigfoots were here.
I think we've looked at everything. Before I grab the bottle, let's sit and reflect.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
She looks like she's trembling. Anything else
to
see?
Where there's a boat, there's a pirate. Which means booze bottles.
I guess there's nothing else but just this last bottle.
Cool. At least not everything is broken around here.
Good thing she only wanted five bottles.
Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Because five bottles is actually all there is.
Thanks, Max.
It's only one bottle. Oh, here's the others, okay.
Wait, one more for the road?
So what she's drinking is the same exact bottle.
You're serious about this.
Same
We're
plan.
Gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
I do?
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Show me the car, Max. The Carfax. How do I do it? What am I doing?
Show me the way, Max.
Oh. Okay, that'll be... Move right.
Show me the way, Max.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
Mm-hmm.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Up.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out,
Nathan. Four more times.
Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here. Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot that.
Let's
big
see you
barrel.
Take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
That could have ricocheted and hit one of us.
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
Didn't I already help her?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
I don't have an option for bottles. How
aim
about the
that
plank?
Old blue plank here.
I hate old planks. Yawn. I must rid the world of those bottles. Give me something to shoot, Max.
What do we want her to shoot?
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Ooh, cool.
Hella yes!
We'll keep that one.
Nice shooting, Tech.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Shoot.
Well, yeah. Max?
Shoot the bumper.
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Maybe it'll
Goodbye,
go down.
Cruel bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up! Back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun! Hold on, Chloe.
I knew it! Oh, for a second I thought I wouldn't move.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Whatever you do, don't shoot the bumper.
Well,
how about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death. Uber cool.
It still broke the thing?
I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero!
Still broke the bottle.
Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
Bust a cap.
I don't know.
You get sick every time you use it.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oops. How many more times do we have to use this power? More sick every time. The game's gonna end with Max's head exploding. The last time she uses her power. Boosh, like scanners. That would suck.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe. Look at her. Chloe can even chill out playing with a gun.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid. I know you can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Someone's here.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
The hell's
Excuse
this?
Us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let Frank? Me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl.
Uh-oh.
I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
God, aim it more confidently. Well, let's do shoot and then see what happens with the other thing.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Okay. Let's rewind.
Sorry.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me.
Oh, yeah.
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Yet.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
I bet you, if we don't try to shoot him, Chloe would be like, oh, thanks. You just let him do whatever to me. That's what I think. Let's see what happens. Oh, where are we? We have to talk to her? Oh. Well, let's take a picture of her. I didn't see that option the first time. Well, we're only missing 4 pictures. Did we miss that one? Because we really left the diner.
Are you ready to do this?
We should jet before.
We have plenty of time to do anything we want, whenever we want. Make me proud, sister.
Don't shoot.
Come on, girly. Shoot me.
Damn. Pretty brave, huh?
Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks.
He took the gun.
You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground.
I freaked. I don't like guns.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead.
You are.
And there are more guns out there. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
You know what? I think I'm gonna leave it like this.
Wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
She went where? This way?
I don't want to go that way.
Okay, so it's not where Chloe went. I should leave this place with Chloe. Just when I thought shit couldn't get crazier, Chloe took me to her secret lair, the city dump, perfect for Halloween, like where the vehicle and appliance ghosts of Arcadia Bay come to rot and rust. Urban dystopia porn. But instead of taking cool photos, Chloe had me do some silly, kind of fun gun tricks. We got this guy Frank now. I'll never forget Frank, if only because he's the first and last person I will ever aim a gun at. How did Chloe end up in this sketchy drug dealer's orbit? The weird thing is that when I first saw him threatening Chloe in the junkyard, I was more shocked how uncreepy he looked. I expected some try-hard gangster, and he looked more like a dumpster-diving troll. Which I guess he kinda is, since we were on his turf, testing out my rewind skills for Chloe's amusement. Though he didn't look like a serial killer, his vibe, aura, energy, whatever, was bad. I could literally feel the hair on my arms prickling. He wanted the money Chloe owed him, so it didn't make sense he would hurt her, but I wasn't going to take a chance, so yes, I actually threatened him with David's gun. Ridiculous. Fortunately, none of us ended up like reservoir dogs, and I saw that maybe Frank isn't as scary as I thought. But I don't want Chloe near him ever again. Since he was wearing one of Rachel Amber's bracelets for WTF reasons, I doubt Chloe will be parting with him anymore, but he's at the top of our suspect list now. Right. I wonder if he wrote that message saying that Amber owed him money. Well, that would be if he's ever gone to Blackwell Academy. There's a facey saying I'm so dirty. Don't you want to leave the place?
No, I don't want to go there.
Oh, she's back there. I see her.
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a time out from here.
Okie doke.